tonight. Let's move forward. And but I want to believe, convince you of my belief and my firm conviction that America's economy, the fundamentals of America's economy are strong. We're the greatest exporter, the greatest importer, the strongest economy. We are the greatest innovator, the greatest producer.